Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Who is that? That Lieutenant Cortez? Edie. Who would have thought? Journal updated. Emergency evacuation. Grissom Academy is under attack by Cerberus forces attempting to kidnap the students. Rescue the students and evacuate the station. Okie doke. Can't help but see there's a lot of cover here.
Commander, I'm locked in a server room around the corner. Cerberus troops are trying to get in.
No, huh? Trying to move over, but I can't target anyone like this. Alright, let me just go back here. Ah! You guys take care of them all? I didn't even want to do that. Total fail. Yeah, they took care of everybody. I keep looking at that stuff and thinking it's like some kind of goop when it's just plastic, a clear plastic.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Easy.
Commander, thank you. Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best.
How many of you are there?
Fewer than 20. Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread. But a few volunteered to stay. Some are prototyping tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations, working together as biotic artillery.
What about Anderson?
You said something about Admiral Anderson.
Yes. We met... God, what's it been? 20 years ago when he was a Spectre candidate. I was there when Saren betrayed him. David saved my life that day. He's a good man.
He was on Earth when the Reapers hit. He stayed behind when I got off world.
I hadn't heard. We've been cut off from most news. He's alive?
Alive and fighting.
He was.
Leading the resistance movement.
Good. If we get out of here... Well, just tell him to stay alive.
Yeah, sounds like a good idea. I'm sure he needs to be told that, you know. What's this about students?
A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war.
Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on, I've been trying to get communications working.
This is Froberg. There are students trapped in Orion Hall. Cerberus has us boxed in. They're closing fast.
Damn it.
Orion Hall?
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open.
I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle.
Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
But I want to look at... I wasn't done in there. So we leveled up. We've got almost there, something or other. And two Paragon.
I'll get the door for you. It leads to Orion Hall.
I hear firing. I got 8 points. Okay, I can put something else in. Decisions, decisions. Decrease shield recharge delay. Assault Mastery. Squad mate power and weapon damage increase. Or weight capacity increase. Nova, I'm gonna leave alone for now. Shockwave. Could take the last one in Shockwave. Increase recharge speed by 40%. Or suspend targets in the air for a short time. Leaning towards this so far. Biotic charge, I'm gonna wait up. Pull. Launch two pull projectiles to seek two targets instead of one. And I guess you aim at one and the other one just seeks like the next closest one or something? Or increase recharge speed. You know, I might take that. I've also got incendiary. Ammo capacity or headshot damage. I'm gonna take this pull. We'll have mastery of it or something. Two targets. Cool. That's a satisfying sound. Excuse me. Gonna save her points. Gonna save her points as well. Yeah, I don't have enough to increase what I want. Yeah, I thought I'd get a little thing. Evolve any of your powers to rank 6. Done. These guys don't see me. Oh god. Well, they're through that. I can't hit them, right? So we've just got that way. This is a... I can't go this way. Alright. That's open, isn't it? Yeah, and be dragged through the freaking halls. Yeah, well, someone's gonna hurt you. Now let's see if it seeks out the both of them. Nice. Nice. I did that well. Oh, on your side. I can't get that. Riley Bellarmine.
There may be more nearby. Play dead until it's safe, then get to Kaylee Sanders at security.
Okay, but my sister Sean is out here somewhere too.
We'll look for Sean. Oh my god, dishonors your family. Oh, the horror. They're burning the textbooks now. Yeah, so let's shoot you up. So I came from that way. We can also go this way, right? Or I can hop over. Looks like it. Ryan Hall is that way. So let's go this way. Rather this way. Let's see if there's any goodies anywhere. Assault rifle stability damper. Makes it more stable, I guess. Cool. So that's a dead end. Can't go down there. That's a dead end. Is this also a door I can go through? No. Oh, I skirted right over that. That was cool. Tactical analysis review. Student ID and number 275668. Unshielded opponent approaching at 2 o'clock. Shielded opponent approaching at 12 o'clock. Both holding heavy pistols. The most effective way to take them down? You chose shockwave. Correct answer is singularity followed by warp. Instructor comments. Shockwave inadequate against shielded enemy. Your barrier would hold long enough against heavy pistols for a singularity to catch both. Warp on the unstable biotic field created by the singularity results in an explosion neutralizing both enemies. Oh, well, I'm learning at the school myself now. Yeah, I kind of pieced that together, singularity and warp. But yeah, I gotta remember what's good and what's not against shields. Well, pretty much the display shows me, right? So I don't have to remember. Okay, can't open that. I got a weapon through glass. I got the M22 Eviscerator. Nice, I remember that one. What was I using? Katana? I'm not even sure. More damage, right? Yeah, let's switch it. Oh, I can't change the loadout? Oh well. I'm using it now. SMG heatsink. Cool. I'm saving your parents. You guys stink. Huh. Personal log. Instructor's log. The kids are getting better at this shit, but I'm worried. I don't think we've got enough time to pull this off, and there's just no way they could really survive out there without way more training. Not without any field experience at all. Doing my best to get them ready. Don't think I'd ever care this much, but I won't let anyone hurt them. They're my kids. Mine. Mine. Yeah, it was kind of scary that at the end. Who's... Oh, that's the kid. Playing dead. You have to lay all the way down on the floor, kid. Yeah, I really want to shut that thing up. Attention, all students. Service troops are taking control of this mission. We have... Oh, goody. Well, I want to hurt you. Someone just got killed or something. Liara's quick. At least I'm pretty sure that was Liara. He's got shields, right? Overload. Oh, incendiary. I'm trying to use pull here. charge. Haha.
Oh!
I'm okay. I'm alright. Oh, I didn't even see that. I could have shot the generator. Blown crap up. So we've got burning stuff. God. This is what Cerberus can give you, alright? And she's a redhead too, damn it. I'll get them. Yeah, right. Propaganda. Base propaganda. There's a Matok. No. Matok. Medium range semi-automatic rifle. The Matok is a hybrid weapon with an assault rifle's low heat production and a sniper rifle's punch. Marksmen favor its increased power over that of an assault rifle to bring down hardened targets. Its lack of a full auto setting is advertised as a feature rather than a shortcoming, as it curbs a soldier's tendency to spray inaccurate fire under stress. Yeah, I'd say that'd be a good thing. Did I look at this other one? Let me know which one we picked up. Oh, yeah, the Eviscerator. The Lieberschaft 2180 shotgun, or Eviscerator, is of human civilian design and has a unique ammunition generator. Where most modern firearms slice chips or pellets from an ammunition block, the M22 shaves off serrated metal wedges designed to fly aerodynamically. This dramatically improves its armor-piercing capabilities, and its tight grouping ensures lethality at longer ranges than standard shotguns. This design violates several intergalactic weapons treaties, so the M22 is not distributed to militaries. Alright. So, we got that. Looks like we're going through the other place.
Goddess, she's bleeding. Shepard, we need to help her.
Alright, let's help her.
Sean, can you hear me?
My name.
I saved your brother. He's brother. With Haley Sanders at security. Can you get to her?
Yeah. I just need to rest for a minute. Thank you.
You're welcome. Take it easy. You look screwed up over there. mnemonic visor. Armor. Yeah. Cool. There's a locker with 1250 credits. Still amazing how we can steal credits. Full there. Let me just look over here, make sure there's nothing behind. I did walk over here, didn't I?
Commander, I just got an emergency message from the students in Orion Hall. One of our instructors is with them, but they can't hold out much longer.
Is this thing working? Shepard, you're a miracle worker.
Alright.
Commander Shepard and an alliance
team are here to
rescue
us. That's right. Stay safe. Get to me if you can. Or send me a
message if you need help. I'm at the security station near the room where we had Holly's birthday party.
Oh. That's very good because.
But believe me, Cerberus is not your friend.
Cerberus won't know where that was. Give them victory or give them death. Text message. Alright, now save. She's got a lot to say then, doesn't she? No, they are not your friend.
Eat this!
Jack! Yeah!
Jack? Shepherd?
Wearing more, but still sexy. Oh, crap. That's... Is that a Loki mech? That's the biggest... Oh, there's a person inside it. Holy crap. It's big. Jack looks tired.
Everyone get down. This thing's out of your league. Shepard, keep it off us.
Bring it on.
The students aren't a trained military force. They need support.
I don't seem to be able to target this thing conventionally. Make tracks. Decoy. Oh, crap. My cutie got hurt. I did heal my group. Didn't I? Low precision. Let's use the eviscerator. Actually, it's not good for far away, isn't it? It's a shotgun here. Aha! Nice. Liara's still hurt? What the hell? I don't think there's anyone else by him. Oh, it's a Centurion though, so I shouldn't charge him. Not yet, anyway. Oh, nice. What? Queen of the Girl Scouts?
Amp check. Prangley, those fields were weak. Cerberus isn't gonna lie down out of pity like that girl you took to prom.
She has more hair.
Grab juice and an energy bar. We move in five.
Jack looks good. Gotta say. What?
Damn it. How many times did I tell you not to trust Cerberus?
You hitting me? Pull yourself together.
Those troops had you on the ropes, Jack. I just saved your ass. You want a medal?
Yeah, better than a punch.
Shut up so we can get moving.
Jack's personality appears largely unchanged.
Yeah, pretty much.
Nice body. Now you look like a sex bot instead of a sex toy.
Okay.
Right now, all I care about is getting my guys out of here. Your guys?
Yeah, insulting and hitting people.
Yeah. I guess so.
That top, you look like you walked out of a disco. Good, I guess.
I can't think of anybody who could care about them more.
Well, I had some free time while you were off playing hero.
Yeah.
Alliance Brass knew I helped you. They offered me this. And apparently the students responded well to my teaching style.
The psychotic biotic!
I will destroy you!
Psychotic biotic.
Rodriguez, you couldn't destroy wet tissue paper.
Tester extraction team, the Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
I'll have to remember that.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past them.
Get out of here and back to the Normandy. We'll find another way off the station.
Roger that. Good luck, ma'am.
Plan B.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the Cerberus security override? It's routed through Orion Hall, so it should be nearby.
Okay.